All the design for the ceiling is just simple. After our full recovery from the infection of coronavirus, we are back again and we are already starting our activity here with all our projects. And thanks God, we are back again for quite some time. And to start with, the update for this building 20195. Today's update is the ceiling. The ceiling is made of gypsum that is mixed and molded. So in this room, there is a cornice with a little bit of detailed design. And here in this side here, there is a resist of about 30 centimeter. So two sides have a resist for cobalt. So this is in the area wherein the window is located. And here in this hallway also, there is a cornice with a little bit of detailed design. And here is the bathroom. The one side of the bathroom has a design or a decoration for the cobalt light in one side. And this hole here is prepared for the exhaust fan. That is a 25 by 25 centimeter exhaust fan. Here is the living area. No quite details for the family room. Here, it is only a cornice. And in the side of the window, there is also a 30 centimeter slot for the cob light. Wash basin area. Here there is also a decoration for cold light in one side. There is another bathroom. All bathrooms are of the same design with the 25 by 25 centimeter exhaust fan. Here is another bedroom. Sign at the location of the window, a 30 centimeter slot for the cob light. Not much of the design for this ceiling in the sala area. There is only a drop down of 15 centimeter for the cornice in all sides of the wall. All the design for the ceiling is just simple. This is the kitchen. So we'll go to the first floor. Here in the master's bedroom hallway, the ceiling design has a drop of 40 centimeters there in both sides of the wall. All four sides of the wall has a drop of 40 centimeters. That is for the good light. And this is the master's bedroom. No much detailed design for the ceiling here for the master's bedroom, except that for all four sides of the wall has a drop of 40 centimeters with the width of 20 centimeters from the wall, which is intended for the design of the cube light. And this one is the bathroom. So in one side of the wall there is a drop of 20 centimeter, that is for the cube light. This one here is the living room. No details for the ceiling, except for the two sides of the wall have also the design for the cube light. And this is the wash basin area. The design is the same as of the ground floor. And also the bathroom, the same as the ground floor, with the exhaust fan. And one side of the wall is the, or 20 centimeter down for the cube light. In this bedroom, there is a little bit details of the design here. So, at the center panel of the ceiling, there is a recess of 30 centimeter, and then a drop of 10 centimeter for the cornice, and then another drop of 30 centimeter. All four sides of the ceiling has a 30 centimeter drop for the cube lights. Also here the design is the same from the other bedroom. The rest of the room, there is no ceiling design. So the ground floor only has the design for the ceiling, and the other side or half of the first floor has the design. So the rest of the rooms are just a plastered cement ceiling for that. So that's it for the update for this building 20195.